name's Kevin Bolin. I'm head brewer for Grand Teton Brewing. 5 o'clock Shadow is a double Shwarzbier, a double black lager. It's a traditional German style lager. We put a little spin on it, doubled the alcohol, and sort of increased some of the malt flavors. And we used chocolate malt, a little bit of roast, and some crystal malt, and German tradition hops, which kind of all those things combined produce really rich, nice dark lager. It's really smooth. It's just rich and inviting. 5 o'clock Shadow.